Before No Man's Sky, Hello Games made Joe Danger,
an old game that was slowly dying.
Even though it's an old game.
So old!
They're making it a free browser game so you can play it in the future.
I'm young again!
I think this is a great way to future-proof games and keep them from dying. Consoles die, but browsers will be more consistent. It'd be really cool if someone did a subscription service that kept a lot of retro games on browsers. It'd be a great way to keep our memories.